In this episode, we're going to make bug fossils. To do this, we're going to need a plastic bug. It's modeling clay. What you'll do is you'll flatten out your modeling clay. Depending on the size of the bug that you choose, you'll have to make it bigger or smaller. Get your bug and just press it into the modeling clay. After that, you'll have the scouts put it back into their baggie to dry. And once it dries, it'll look like this. It's nice and hard, and it'll have a cool looking fossil.